reaction video, and I decided to turn my room around a little bit. This wall that's behind me, I would like very much to put all my K-pop posters on, you know, so that they will show behind me as a backdrop. And when I am able to get my box of K-pop stuff out of storage, I gotta get a ride down there to do it, I'll do that. And right now, there's this, you know, really disgusting light blur behind me. I'll fix that. Don't worry about it. Okay? Today, we're doing a reaction video to a channel called ReacThing, and I watch this all the time. It's basically a young lady who is from Korea. She came to the United States. She went to college in New York City, and then she went back to Korea. She started a YouTube channel about her and a friend of hers and her grandma, who's about 80, 81 years old, doing things like reacting to TikTok videos, eating food. All these people from all over the world will send food for her and her grandma to try. And her grandma is just a star in her own right. She's so sweet and she's so cute, and I just really love watching their videos. So today they're gonna try Domino's pizza for the first time. Well, at least the grandma, it's her first time, and I'm really like, oh my god, I miss Domino's so much, because here in the Rochester, New York area, all the Domino's are gone, and it's really sad because my grandson loves Domino's. And I hear that when he goes to visit his mom in Colorado, there's a Domino's out there. Here, the really good one that I like now is Salvatore's. So maybe they'll, hint, hint, give me a free pizza for dropping their name. But anyway, let's watch this video, of grandma and granddaughter, getting into Papa John's. And I'm just really excited to see what happens. So here we go.
Hi kids.
Hi.
안녕.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
오늘 우리가 먹어볼 거는 파파 존스.
파파 존스.
오, 할머니 발음 왜 이렇게 좋아요? 파파 존스라고 미국에 피자 프랜차이즈가 있어요. 근데 우리나라에도 파파 존스가 많지는 않은데 꽤 있거든요. 근데 저는 미국에서도 파파 존스 먹어보고 한국에서도 먹어봤는데 조금 다르지만 비슷한 메뉴들이 있어서 오늘 한번 할머니 드셔보시라고 준비를 했습니다.
이걸 파파 존스라는 거예요?
파파 존스가 가게 이름.
아.
파파 존스에서 어떤 메뉴들이 가장 인기 있는지를 제가 구글 검색을 했는데 피자 중에서는 페퍼로니 피자, 치즈 피자, 가든 프레쉬 피자가 제일 인기 있었고 사이드 중에서는 브레드 스틱스랑 뭐 치즈 스틱스 이게 제일 인기 있더라고요. 근데 저는 이거 둘 다 안 먹어봤거든요. 사이드시 그래서 되게 기대가 돼요. 할머니가 점심을 안 드셔서 지금 굉장히 배가 고프신 상태예요. 약간 겁이 나는데 자 일단 피자.
피자.
요게 페퍼로니 피자고, 요게 가든 시크릿 피자. 근데 이게 한국에서만 되는지 모르겠는데, 반반 메뉴가 있어가지고, 두 개를 이제 한 판에 시켰거든요. 그리고 이게 사이드 디시 중에 하나인 브레드 스틱스. 이거 굉장히 유명해요. 이건 사실 그냥 딱 보다시피 빵이에요. 빵인데, 그냥 이걸 갈릭 디핑에 찍어 먹는 거거든요. 근데 문제.
I gotta stop it right here and just say the. Breadsticks are plain. You get the cheese sticks, which is like cheese bread they've cut up. It's really good. But regardless, whatever sauce you dip it in is just delicious, especially their garlic dip.
얘는 이 갈릭 디핑 소스가 제가 미국에서 먹었던 거랑 완전히 달라요. 한국 갈릭 디핑 소스는 이렇게 약간 마요네즈를 많이 넣어서 크리미하게 먹거든요. 근데 미국에서는 좀 되게 오일에다가 정말 갈릭 맛이 세게 나는 걸로 기억하는데 이게 굉장히 다릅니다. 치즈 스틱스. 약간 피자같이 생겼어.
저기가 잘라먹고 피자.
그래요. 피자같이 생겼어.
네.
이렇게 잘라서 이것도 그냥 디핑 소스에 찍어 먹으면 되는 것 같아요. 피자집이니까 피자를 먹어봐야겠지?
그렇지.
소매 걷는다 할머니.
I guess I spoke too early. They do have the cheese sticks. Yum, yum, yum.
신났다. 가든 fresh라고 하는데 어디가 fresh한지 저 모르겠어요. 근데 전혀 신선해 보이진 않지만 한번 먹어볼게요. 한번 그냥 손으로 드셔요. 이렇게. 짠.
She said upside down.
맛있어. 엄마.
맛있다.
맛있다.
올리브가 많이 들었네. 근데 까만 게 올리브야.
내일은 그냥 딱 맞아. 딱 맞아. 맛있어.
그죠?
고소한 맛도 있고.
이게 배달 시킨 지가 좀 돼서 따뜻하지 않은데도 근데도 맛있다.
맛있다.
부드러워. 진정 좀 하시고 할머니. 페퍼로니 피자 한번 먹어볼게요. 전 이걸 제일 좋아하거든. 이 소세지가 참 맛있더라고. 짠.
제가 좋아하는데 얼마나 맛있는지.
She's eating it upside down.
어때?
맛 있는데?
맛 없어요?
아니. 너 놀리려고 해가지고.
뻥이죠.
뻥이에요.
너무 맛있죠. 무조건 맛있지.
여기 조금 더 난 것 같아.
페퍼로니? 그럼 요 햄이 페퍼로니라는 거야, 이름. 페퍼로니.
아, 그게? 요게?
네, 그 소세지가.
과일을, 과일 껍데기처럼.
토마토 같이 생기기도 했고. 제가 기억하는 미국에서 먹었던 같은 피자보다 훨씬 덜 짜요. 한국 입맛에 맞춘 것 같아. 이 빵 자체가 덜 짜고 소스도 덜 들어있어. 그다음 브레드스틱스 한번 먹어볼게요. 요거 딱 봐도 너무 그냥 빵이거든요?
그냥 이거 조금 좀 먹고 하지 안 먹고 그러나도
촬영 다 끝나고 먹을게요. 자, 빵.
빵.
엄청 딱딱한 빵이야. 약간 칼싸움 해도 돼 지금.
그러니까.
진짜. You gotta dip it.
이게 왜 맛있지? 그냥 빵인데.
You gotta get some red sauce. Dip it with the red sauce.
그냥 빵인데. 맛이 괜찮은데?
고소하긴 하다. 맛있네? 맛있다. 씹다 보니까 맛있네? 어? 뭐야?
씹다 보니까 고소하면서 맛이 질리고 뭐 느끼하고 그런 게 없어.
그러네.
맛있어.
그럼 여기 찍어 드셔보죠. 원래 찍어 먹는다. 아니야?
이게 더 깔끔하게 그냥 먹는 거
그냥 먹는 게 더 맛있으셔? 저는 찍는 게 훨씬 맛있는데 약간 심심하던 맛이 이게 들어가니까 뭔가 더 flavorful 예상 밖에 발견이다 이거 그냥. 마지막으로 치즈 스틱스
치즈 스틱스
뭐라고요?
치즈 스틱스?
치즈 스틱스 그냥 피자 같이 생겼고 위에 치즈가 얹어져 있어.
Oh, this is cheese pizza.
참맛은 굉장히 무미해. 되게 별 맛이 없다가 씹으니까 그 치즈의 고소함과 빵의 맛이 살아나서 맛있어.
이게 제일 괜찮아.
그래? 이거랑 이것을 그냥 선택하자면 그거야? 근데 별로라는 사람 치고는 되게 맛있게 드시는데요?
할머니가 옆에 있으면 사줄 수 있어. 안만 없어도 이거 사줄 수는 있어. 너무 맛있다.
옆에 없으니까 그렇게 얘기하는 거죠, 할머니. Bye, kids.
Oh, it's over.
안녕.
너무 맛있다. 안녕.
Oh, wow. That was short. That was short. I really, 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 really like it. Let's see if I can pull up their YouTube channel and show you where to go so you can watch them. Let's see what I got here. I had it up earlier and I guess I didn't leave it up. I'm still kind of getting used to this setup. I now have three monitors. And sometimes I'm not quite sure where stuff is. But I like having three monitors. I gotta tell you that I've only got one monitor, That's actually mine. The other two monitors are actually my work monitors, but since I am out on a medical leave of absence, I'm just looking at my phone to see what the hell is going on. Since I'm out on a medical leave of absence, I'm just kind of, you know, incorporating the other two monitors. I like being able to move things around and check things out and try different settings, and I'll see what works over time. You know, there's no rush with this thing. I only have like 127 subscribers. Meanwhile, they have, let me just put the whole thing up. They have 627,000 subscribers, and you see I'm subscribed here, and I have the thing clicked so that I get all, and that is really, 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 really cool. And if you look, they have some of the really cool Korean girls react to funny Christmas TikToks. Korean girls react to Omegle TikToks. I have no idea what that is. Korean girls react to Mr. Beast Squid Games. Now look, I have not watched Squid Games yet. So anything about Squid Games, I do not watch, because I want to watch Squid Games first. Here's one where it says Korean in her 70s, but that was 2 years ago. I think she's turned 80. Tries American snacks. Reacts to Billie Eilish. All these different ones. Sometimes she does them by herself. Sometimes she gets one of her friends to do them. So this is a great channel. They have a great banner. I wish my banner was as cool as theirs. But just so you can see my channel. Oops. I just went to the wrong place. I hate when that happens. You click something and you think you're going to the right thing and you're not going to the right thing. You end up going to the wrong thing. The wrong thing. So my internet's supposed to be fast as hell, but I think my computer memory is, I've only got 8 gigs of RAM, so I actually hopefully can get that taken care of. Here's my channel. This was my last really cool video. Pause that. And that's my love, Maricel. And no, she doesn't react with me because she's still in the Philippines. But maybe one day that will change. And basically, I just put my reaction and review videos right in here. And then here's some of the featured channels that I subscribe to. Mamamoo, Solacido, Wasa, CLC, Produce Sorn, Sorn from CLC, or formerly of CLC. And then here's just a list of, you know, the last things that I uploaded, you know. So that's my channel. I hope that you will subscribe, and, you know, I have 128 subscribers. Wow. That's not very many, but that's a lot more than I had last month at this time. Last month at this time, I only had like 84. I've been doing a lot more work and a lot more promotion to try to get my channel out there. The goal is to have 1K subscribers, so I'm working on it so that videos that I produce that don't have copyright strikes, I can monetize. So we'll see how that works, you know. I'd appreciate any help that you can give me, you know, let your friends know, relatives, get your dead grandma to subscribe. That would be really cool. I would appreciate it. Just looking here to see what I got on here. Stuff that I don't know what it is. Yay! There is so much stuff that I want to react to, and I can't get to it. I just can't. There is too much. Moonbyul is doing so much right now, and Wien is coming out with a new album from Mamamoo. And I just look down through the stuff, and I'm like, see, there's ReacThing. It's always up there for me. So much stuff, and it's just like, what is this? When your little sister is brutally honest. Okay. I haven't gotten into the shorts thing. I have one really short video. I haven't got, oh, EXID. I love EXID. But there's so much stuff that I just can't get to. So I hopefully will be able to very, very soon. Yes, I like dinosaurs and outer space and stuff like that. So anyway, I really do appreciate you taking the time to watch if you've gotten this far. And I appreciate the fact that you have subscribed. And hopefully, on my journey to 1,000 subscribers, everything will get better as far as equipment, sound, lighting. I really am into this YouTuber thing, and I really hope to get better at it. And if you have any suggestions or tips or anything, please feel free. So, with that, I will say, hey, it's really time to go. I think we should end this on a happy note. The new year is coming. I may just set up all night New Year's Eve and watch the ball drop. With you folks, I'll have to kind of hook my TV up to my computer system and see how that works out. We'll see. We'll see. So in the meantime, I just want to say, hey, peace, love, and don't stop the K-pop. Know what I'm saying? All right. Thank you very much. Have fun. Keep the peace.